Hi.
You want to join us? We're a gang. You understand that, right? Not some daring adventure bullshit you can brag to your friends about. We steal, we mug, we kill if we have to. People that come to us have usually run out of options. So are you really interested?
Huh. Well, I walk these streets like you. I remember what bastards the disciples are.
I wouldn't have pegged you for a crate rat like the rest of us. The fact you can get out, that says something. Let me tell you about us. What makes the Strikers different is we're family. It's us against every goddamn thing the world can throw at us. If you're in, we'll go through hell and back for you.
It's been a little too much of that hell going round.
Vogel, not the time. We do everything we can to make sure everyone's got a roof overhead and fish in their belly. I prefer we fleece the marks, not kill them. Better for everyone in the long run. But you do what you gotta do.
Why do you keep the gang from killing people?
Ebside is where all the loser and sad stories end up once Neon and Administrator Bayou has used them up. Surviving here ain't easy. Sometimes blood's got to flow just to get food based on your plate. But we only take what we have to.
Alright. Am I doing this to find out about their organization or something? I thought I was, but... sign me up then?
Not so fast. I gotta get to know you first. What would you bring to the Strikers?
No, I used to live on these streets. I know how Neon works.
And you managed to claw your way out. That's a hell of a thing. Done anything special? Something that might impress us?
I'm involved with Constellation.
Right. So you're one of those stargazers. Sure. They visit here all the time. I'm not sure what your game is, but if you really want to join, there's a test. You're going up against the Disciples. Everyone in Ebside's been chewed up and ground up by Neon. Some people snap, and snap hard. The Disciples are maniacs, pure and simple. The test is to find out who has been arming those nutjobs with military-grade hardware.
Okay. Do I really need to take a test?
If you're a Striker, it means the Disciples are going to come after you hard. But you do this, we know you can hack it, and you're willing to risk your neck.
Not sure about your gang. I don't know why I'm in so many of them as I can, but...
Sensible. But I have a funny feeling about you.
I can't understand this sudden urge to join the Strikers gang.
Where is she?
I can think of about 100 better ways you could be spending your time.
There's a warehouse they use. One of our friends said there's a slate there that has the info we need.
Oh, that's my job. I was going to go in and make them pay.
You want it? Too bad, Vogel. You go in there, and it's a bloodbath. I want someone that can snatch it from them. Ideally with them never even knowing it happened. Consider this your audition. Try not to get killed, new fish. Do what it takes to survive. You're no use to anyone dead.
Oh, I already have the slate? Cool, I love when that happens. Are the Strikers safe here?
Madame Sauvage is a serious player in Ebside. For previous favors rendered, she's protecting us. And even the Disciples won't go against her. But we take one step outside, and all bets are off.
How'd you wind up in charge of the Strikers?
I had another life, but I lost it all, taken from me. Vogel and I were cast out on the street. We couldn't find work after months. Things got dark, so crime was the only option. We picked up misfits and unfortunates from there, but all of them fighters, willing to do anything it takes.
So how bad are things exactly?
The Disciples have got the numbers, they've got the guns. What we have left are the diehards. But we are a family. We genuinely care about each other and have each other's back. So, We may be down, but we are not beaten.
Mm-hmm. So what's... Slate? No, this... Yeah, the slate we're giving... We found two slates that we have to give over to the UC. What's her name? On the, space station there. This is one, I think... Because I was worried about giving up this slate, then I can't give it to her, but I think this is something else. This is a different... This is just a random thing I
Seriously?
Picked up.
Are you all right?
Yeah, just, you know, talking to myself, you know how it is. I got the slate. No deaths involved, as there was nobody around.
So you did the job, and nobody had to die.
There's no one there.
That was one hell of an audition.
They're there now, I'm sure.
So you're in. Everyone thinks the Ebside Strikers are out for the count. But now that we know where the Disciples are getting their guns, I feel the tide is turning.
Hmm. I thought you were in dire straits.
As soon as I realized that the Disciples had sniper rifles and assault rifles, I ordered everyone to go to ground.
Mm.
But we can't keep it up forever. All we need to be back in the game are weapons of our own.
Okay. Well, I'm glad I could help out.
Trying to score points with the boss. Smart play, new fish. You might want to say hello to the rest of the gang. They should be friendlier, or I'll make them friendlier. After you take some deserved R&R, hit a hatchet for any gear you may need, and a job I got in mind for you.
Striker mask wear added.
I think you're gonna fit in well. Really well. Try not to get yourself killed, alright?
Strikers look out for their own.
Well, it's a way to take down the Disciples. Maybe I can help them go legit afterwards. I'm an Ebside Striker now. Wow. Briggs said that hatchet will give me my next gig.
So, you're part of the gang now, huh? Welcome, then.
Thanks.
Don't be too put out if it takes a while for the hooligans to warm up to you.
The hooligans?
They ain't big on outsiders.
Hmm. Us outsiders have to stick together.
Definitely. I got your back now, new fish.
New fish?
I used to be a trader. Had a top-of-the-line tie-o, a flush bank account. I was at the top of my game. Then, one really epic crash at the Astral Lounge, and poof, gone. Bye-bye. Woke up in the gutter, and I've been trying to crawl out ever since.
What happened? Oh, Aurora did it to you? What's keeping you in Ebside?
The whole damn system is rigged. They rope you into the lounge and just suck your credits dry. Then, when you got nothing, you're just another junkie in Ebside. No way to make credits and get out. Hmm. If it weren't for the Strikers, well, you get the picture.
All right. There's a cautionary tale here somewhere.
I'm the poster child. Anyway, you need anything else?
What do you do for the gang?
I have a few hustles of my own. Plus, I'm not bad at a bit of the stand and deliver. Haven't had to end too many people. Yet. Times are bad now, though.
Mm. Have you kicked the Aurora habit?
Yeah. Well, maybe. Man, when you're tripping Aurora, it's like nothing else. But it can eat you up. Stay clear, kid. Trust me on it.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
You know where to find me. I feel a little off. See you later.
Is she coming down from it again? Oh, I was like, where's that other guy who was hanging around?
The only ones you can trust are family.
Oh, now you talk.
First rule of Strikers is take what you need to survive.
Mm-hmm.
So you're part of the team now.
Oh, now you talk.
All right, not bad. Briggs may be in charge, but know that I'm his second. So stay on my good side, right?
Which side is that? Well, here's to a new friendship, then.
That's right. Friendship. Family.
You're gonna do great here.
Not going to lie. You've come to us during a shit time. Wasn't that long ago that we held our own against the disciples? Now we're just hiding behind our mother's skirt. We need to do something. Well, did you want something?
Well, with me here, I'm afraid you're gonna hold your own again, I think. How did this whole thing start with the disciples?
Everything was pretty fine, till a couple years ago. They had their side of town, we had ours. I mean, we'd have misunderstandings, but Briggs always sorted things out. Then one day, the disciples wanted all of Ebside. It's been blood and knives ever since.
Blood and knives? How did they beat you guys?
Serious goddamn military hardware. How can a knife compare to a fully auto Grendel? Right?
I know it.
I mean, before then, we gave as good as we got. But all of those bastards are armed. And we tried to make a stand. And after the funerals, we hunkered down.
Okay.
Talk later.
Laters.
Oh, I will see the disciples ended one day. So you survived. Andrea thought Briggs wanted you dead, so he sent you away. Andrea was wrong.
He didn't send me away. I was there the whole time. Why didn't she warn me then?
Andrea has lost more than any of us.
What's he doing
back there?
She
used to be a pilot, had a ship, a life, everything. Now she walks the hard road of staying clean. Leaves her in a bad mood, pretty much always.
Okay. Well, she can join a long line of people wishing me harm then.
We are more alike than I thought. Everyone is hard because they have to be. These streets and alleys are all I know. They chew up the weak, they leave them broken or dead in the gutters. So don't be weak.
Don't plan on it. You grew up here all alone? Oh, he went poof.
Oh, yes. Every day a different struggle. To stay alive, to stay good in the head. But the Strikers and Briggs took me in, gave me a family. I will do anything to protect them. And I mean anything.
Okay. Well, I had no idea it's so hard here.
Those that live are strong and desperate. Like us. So the job is, we let the streets know the Strikers are back. We have signs. Signs that indicate our turf. Hacking the signs is easy. Getting to them or fighting any disciples there, that is the challenge. Briggs said he prefers no blood. But I say, make the disciples bleed at every chance.
Well, he'll be blood. Just point the way, then. I don't know. I might just kill them, or I might try it stealthily. I'm not sure.
Here are three locations.
Okay.
Good. If you need things, too, I can hook you up. It's my job to make sure all the Strikers have what they need. Good luck.
Hack the third sign, second sign, first sign. Display of power. The Ebside Strikers need to advertise that they are back and put the disciples on notice. I need to go to three locations and hack signs so that they display the Strikers logo. Hatchet warned me I may encounter some disciple resistance, plus some of the signs are on the roofs. Okay.
A lot of the signs are high up. Be careful up there. Very dangerous.
If it's so bad on the streets, how do people survive?
Many don't. You can find corpses anywhere. No one notices anymore.
I didn't find any.
And the lucky ones, they have to sell themselves. Their soul, beliefs, anything and everything. There is no hope here. Only the struggle.
Damn. Where'd you get all the stuff you sell?
The Strikers steal all sorts of things. I handle the stash. Not sure why me, although I don't think anyone would trust Vogel or Andrea to do it.
That's probably you by default, then, because there's no one else left. Let's see what you have for sale, I guess.
Of course.
Hopefully you would buy my stuff. Chasm Bass Oil. did you pick? Take those. Huh. Disciples tag were. Shoddy? Alright, Poet. Will you buy my stolen stuff? You will. This stuff is better, but I don't want to go around with stolen stuff. So I'll sell that. 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 And that. Oh, that's pretty sweet, isn't it? And that. I want to get rid of my stolen stuff here. Oh, wait, I don't have enough for it. Need more money.
Be careful. Be smart out there.
Thanks. Well, I didn't think we'd be joining a gang, but we did. So one of them's in Bay, unless I'm... Should I just do it?
Hill for a cup of coffee right about now.
Literally? Okay, one of them is here in this elevator.
Hello there.
Hi. That's in the underbelly. So one of the signs is in the underbelly. Back. Okay, so you, it looks like you've got one in each district. Figure out how to get around to this sign here. Oh boy. Right, okay. So there's this one, that one, but then there's another one here. Oh, I'm sorry. Excuse me. I wanted to tackle the one over here. We have to... We have to get up, I think, to do it. Get some altitude, we can maybe see it. Looking for that one. I gotta get up all those stairs. How do I get up there? That way. Okay. I think that other one that we're passing by is the elevator. I just have to get eyes on what might be there. Strikers. Oh, that's what it says. It says strikers. Hear that? That's me shooting. Do not have eyes on the target. Repeat. Do not have eyes on the target. I have eyes now. Lentils? blow anything up near him? No. Some crazy lag. Let's restart the recording really quick. Oh yeah, adjust yourself, I see. Extremely annoying.
Don't leave any of that behind.
Wrong day to piss me off.
I got him. Haha. See that one. Where'd his body go? Wasn't he right over here? Was he? He was up top. Modified lawgiver. That should not hurt me. What's that? Oh, that's the billboard we're gonna change. Makes sense. I looked at that. That's what has the lentils in it. I do not require lentils. Can't zoom in. This is me hitting the key to zoom in. I don't know why it stopped working. Yeah, okay, I can't zoom in. Weird. I mean, I have this scope for a reason. Disciples tagware. All right. All right, let's work our magic. Override display. What if I hit it again? Oh, I'm getting low frames per second. It's all the fog effects and stuff, I guess. Seems to be. Right, and it was over there. That's where I knocked the stuff down. Okay.
Are you expecting me to jump down after you?
Just follow me however you want. Okay. Well, that was interesting. Oh, my zoom works again. No idea why it stopped working.
Don't sell ends up in trouble.
That goes to underbelly.
The problem with the company is we always have
the colors. So now we're going back here. Hi. We'll hack this one and then we'll save the underbelly for next episode and we'll do the hacking and the Jennerdyne stuff and the Xeno Fresh stuff. All big stuff going on in the underbelly.
You know I went to chef school. Same exact where I saw this.
You gonna attack me here too, these guys? Done. The strikers are back, baby.
Hello?
That elevator. There it is. Okay, next episode, guys. The underbelly. Final district of Volai. Neon. Final district of Neon on the planet Volai. Anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode, and always, seek adventure.